now we're running on the light from the back of this person's car. Why is the shadow being weird like that? Where is that shadow? Literally no idea. Right now my girlfriend is texting me. I kind of want to call her and include her in the thing. But I don't know if I can get a good signal and out here. They're gonna do a little whippy whip. Yep, I'm out here in the fucking moonlight. It's romantic. But chill down here. Ugh. Anyways, the whole thing is that I lost. Right now, I cannot find my wallet. And if you know me or know me well at all, I lose a lot of things. I made an entire video on all the things I've lost, and I could probably add another 5 things to that list. I lost the water bottle, the blue one, that I had in the Mexico vlog, I just realized. What's this? Oh, I see that. You see that one, daylight, fluorescent, tungsten. I think tungsten looks actually the best. And then zoom? Whoa! Now that's good quality. I told you it was gonna happen. Oh shit. Hello? Please. No! Alyssa. Speak. Yeah. Oh.
So I checked my car earlier, but I checked like the floors and like the blankets and everything, and I couldn't find it. And I was like, you know what? I'll do like a deep check in my car. I checked like way in the middle underneath the seat you were sitting, and it was under there.
Yes!
I was like,
oh my god!
Because I checked like the floors and up front and the back, and like I shook the blankets, and I was like, no, it's not here. Oh. I went in the back, and I was like, the flashlight, there's actually a couple receipts back here, trying to get them out. I checked back here, and it's under there. Oh, that's a dirty napkin. Okay, that's gross. But I found it. That actually gives me a good chance to, like, actually clean my car.
Pat, Alyssa, that makes me so relieved.
Oh, and a pen.
I was actually just making this whole video, and I have lost 2 wallets in 2 weeks.
Dude, there's a bunch of pens.
Yeah, you're actually in it right now.
Oh, okay, that's great.
Yeah, I mean, you're just your voice, obviously.
Oh, that's fine.
Yeah, oh, okay.
Being out of breath trying to clean my car.
Yeah. Anyway, I was gonna say, to the people, everyone watching the vlog, whatever this is, this is the woman that makes me very happy. She's very supportive. We'll see if I include this part, but I don't know. I like it.
You know, I've had this saltwater taffy in my car for like a couple months now. Should I throw it out?
If you give it to me tomorrow, I'll probably eat it.
Okay. I don't think
taffy. Saltwater taffy doesn't go bad. Well, I guess I can finish the whole me losing everything I touch video.
Are you actually making a video about that?
No, that's what the video was going to be about. And then I was like, oh, I wonder if Alyssa's going to be in this video. And I was like, going to call you, but I'm like, no, my reception's too bad. No way. But then you called and it went through. And then you told me that you actually did find my wallet. So I'm not so irresponsible after all.
Dude, my car is cracked. What?
Yeah, okay. It's so we can blame your car.
Yeah, we can.
Okay. Because I cleaned my shit out. I looked through all my backpacks and everything. And I even went to Starbucks. And they said, nah. No wallet. Okay, I'm going to end this part of the... Well, actually, I want to go outside and see what it looks like outside. Because I'm recording on my laptop. It's kind of jank, but it's kind of cool.
Oh yeah, but I was gonna say, if you're like out there for longer, I don't know. My mom, she really wants Dutch Bros, so I might still get her Dutch Bros.
Yeah.
But yeah. Or another blanket. What is wrong with me?
Yeah, I mean, I'm out here. I'm literally just chilling. I don't know if that's better or not. I might get stabbed. I'm not gonna get stabbed.
Like, all of my clothes. They do laundry again.
Yeah.
I have to wear like 5 outfits a day, and it's insane. I am stunned.
Anyways, it looks pretty cool outside. Hey. Yeah, yo, these people saw that. Some random fool just came up to me and said, "Hey."
Some random fool.
He just like he pulled up. He went up the hill and then I think he turned around and he said, "Hey." Hella random. I'm sorry about the lighting, you guys, but it is what it is at this point. It's very dark. We are very out here in the middle of the street, but moral of the story is that I need to stop losing things a lot. I lose things very often, and I think it would help.
Your phone cut out.
Oh, sorry. I'm talking to the camera kind of right now. Anyways, I need to stop losing things, you guys. It's a problem. And I don't think I ever will, because people just lose things. That's just life. But I just need to become better at knowing where my stuff is. I have a lot going on right now. That's fair. But I still need to find... I need to know where my driver's license and debit card are. That's my bottom line. Alyssa said it correctly. I'm a little bit of a dumbass.
Yeah.
But anyways, I'm going to end the video here because I see people walking by. Let's take care. Okay, that's done. That would be a great video.